All right, what's your favorite part of camp?
Gaga.
Just a one-word answer?
Gaga.
What's your least favorite part of camp?
The latrines.
Mr. Hearn, favorite part of camp?
Probably going to the pool for polar bear.
And your least favorite part of camp?
Using the latrines.
What's your favorite part of camping?
Probably the food.
And your least favorite part?
Pooping.
All right, Jack, what's your favorite part?
Gaga.
And your least favorite part?
Food.
Real simple. What was your favorite part of camp?
Playing Gaga ball.
And what was your least favorite part?
There were so many storms.
All right, favorite part of camp?
My favorite part of camping was making new friends and doing a bunch of fun activities. And my least favorite part of camping is all the headaches that I got.
All right, Ray, what was your favorite part?
Kayaking.
And your least favorite part?
Walking a mile.
To what?
Merit badges.
All right, your favorite thing about camp?
My favorite thing about camp was the lake, and my least favorite thing was how long everything is, which is like so short.
All right, favorite thing about camp?
Where's Ryan?
Shooting.
Daniel, that's the build.
The range.
And your least favorite thing?
How cold the tents can get.
What was your favorite part of camp?
The slide in the pool.
And what was your least favorite part?
Doing the merit badges.
Which merit badge was your least favorite?
What did I choose?
First aid.
All right, Cam. Favorite part of camp?
Trading post.
And your least favorite part?
Latrines. Oh, wait, no. Hiking in a storm.
All right, Nick, what was the best part of camp?
Fishing, probably, and catching fish.
And what was the worst part of camp?
Capsizing in a canoe.
Jack in there. Look at his leg.
Come on, Aiden.
No, I'm not looking at the
camera. Well, let go of my hand.
You can't answer one question for us.
No, I'm not going to answer. Get in here. You're in the way now.
We'll be right back.
took a vow in summertime. Now we find ourselves in late December. I believe that New Year's Eve will be the perfect time for their great surrender. But they don't remember. Anger wants a voice, voices won't sing. Sinners harmonize till they can't hear anything. Thought that I was free from all that questioning. But every time a problem ends, another one begins. And the stone walls are finally all bear witness. Anybody with a word in mind can never forgive the sight of wicked snakes inside a place you thought was dignified. I don't wanna live like this, but I don't wanna die. Like a young pretender's. Beneath these velvet gloves I hide the shameful crooked ends of a moneylender. Cause I still remember. Anger wants a voice, voices wanna sing. Sinners harmonize till they can't hear anything. Thought that I was free from all that questioning. But every time a problem ends, another one begins. And the stone walls of harmony all bear witness. Anybody with a word in mind can never forgive the sight of wicked snakes inside a place you thought was dignified. I don't wanna live like this, but I don't wanna die. The word in mind can never forgive the sight